Franklin police caught one of their own stealing donated Christmas toys. The suspect, also known as the department's therapy dog, Ben Franklin, was caught carrying a doll in a baby carrier through the halls. When he arrived at the final destination, they found this wasn't the first toy that he brought back.
You are priceless. He's got a stockpile of toys over there. He keeps bringing them in.
Ben arrived as a puppy earlier this year and helps comfort those involved in stressful or traumatic events. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.